Lesson 4 B 3 Grammar. Here we are going to talk about report to speech for question sentence. In questions, we have two kinds of question sentence. We have yes or no questions and WH questions. Yes or no question sentence begin with helping verbs or modal verbs. But WH question begin with a question word like what, where, when. So when we change from direct to indirect or from direct speech to report speech, we should first decide which kind of question sentence is it. Is it yes or no questions or yes or no question? Here read the examples and answer the question. Direct speech. Sam, why is Dave angry with me? Here it is a WH question. We begin with the question word why. Have I done something wrong? It is yes or no question because we begin the sentence by or the question by verb have. Report speech. Sam asked why Dave was angry with him. Here you should look carefully. When we change the sentence, when we change the sentence from direct to reported, asked is the reported verb. We should use asked as a reported verb. Then we use the question word as a connector. Then we change the sentence from question form to statement form. We begin with the subject. And of course it changes the tense of the question from present to past, as we do before with the statements from present to past. The second one, have I done something wrong? Sam asked if or whether. Here we in the yes or no question we should use if or whether as a connector. After that we change the sentence from question form to statement form. We begin with the subject and it changes the tense from present to past, have had, from present perfect to past perfect. Sam asked if or whether he had done something wrong. You should be careful that you should out out the question mark. We put dot. Which word do we use after asked when the question begins with a question word? The same question word that direct question begin with is. As we say, the question begin with why, we use why. If the question begin with where, we use where as a connector. Which word do we use after asked when we report a yes or no question? Here, the question yes or no question, yes or no question, we use if or whether. We can't use have, we use if or whether. Are the verbs in reported question in the affirmative or in the question form? In the affirmative form. We change it from the question form to the statement form. After we use why or if whether, we begin by the subject. We usually introduce report a question with the reporting verb ask. Usually use ask. Sometimes we can use wanted to know, wondered as a reported verb. Reported question followed the word order of affirmative sentence. Why did he come back? He asked me. Why? We use why. Did refer to past simple. So we change the sentence to past perfect. Had plus past participle. So he asked me why he had come back. It changes the sentence from question to statement or affirmative sentence. If the direct question begins with a question word, the reported question also begins with the same question word. The question begins by what? We use what as a connector. If the direct question doesn't begin with a question word, the reported question begins with if or whether. Did you enjoy dinner? He asked it. He asked me if or whether. We can use if or whether. I had enjoyed dinner. Of course, we change from past to past participle. From past form to past perfect. Had plus past participle. When we change a question, when we change questions from direct to reported speech, pronouns, tenses, adverbs change in the same way as we report statements. As we do in the statements, it change tense from present to past or from past to past perfect, and it change pronouns, it change some phrases or expressions. As we do in a statement, we do as in the questions sentence. Here we are going to talk about reported speech, comments or requests. Comment means imperative sentence. The sentence begins with verb. Do your homework. Open the door. It is affirmative imperative. Or negative imperative begins with don't. Don't make noise. Don't stand up. Read the examples and complete the rule. Direct speech. Steve, please don't interrupt me. Be quiet. Reported speech. Steve asked me not to interrupt him. He told me to be quiet. Here we can use asked as a reported verb, or we can use told. In comment sense, we can use asked or told. Also, we should odd out please. And look, don't, it changed to not to. If the sentence affirmative or the comment affirmative or comment begin with the verb, we use to. We use the verb tell, the verb ask it. We use them in the past form, tell, it changed to told, ask. Don't, it changed to not to. If we have don't, we out it out and both not to. We commonly use tell when we report comments and ask when we report requests. The affirmative it changed to for infinitive or not for infinitive. Stay here, said the man. The man told me to stay here. Stay there, said the man. The man told me to stay there. Here, it is affirmative comments, so we use to. Don't take this away, please, he said. He asked me, we change don't to not to take that away. Exercise 4, practice. Complete the sentence using reported speech. What are you eating? Jeremy asked it. Jeremy asked me. Here we have a question sentence or question reported. Begin with what? So we use what. Are you eating? If Jeremy asked me, what? I was eating. Here, are you eating? Present progressive will change to past progressive. After what, we begin with the subject and we put dot at the end of the sentence. Please let me borrow your jacket, Faye said to her sister. Faye asked her sister to let her borrow her jacket. Here we odd out these. Stop right there, the police officer said to the man. The police officer told the man to stop right there. Do you need any help? My father asked me if I needed any help. Don't open that window, Hussein said to the children. Hussein told the children not to open that window. Why did you come back so soon? Did ask me why I had come back so soon.